Let's cut right to the chase. I don't want to over-explain. Though this may seem selfish and rude, I can't recall your name. I know that's hard to hear, and I'm sorry if it hurts. It's not you, it's me. My brain just doesn't work. We've gotten oh so close. I count you as a true friend. But you only introduced yourself just once when we first met. Your taste in almost everything is just the same as me. But your name has flooded my memory. I should just spit it out, but I'm scared that I'll hurt you. In the best case scenario, you forgot my name too. I know your favorite color, favorite animals and things. I recognize your username, which is just why it stings. This jack of goldfish memory I have brings me great shame. It's just that I'm especially bad with names. I didn't think we'd talk much when you first came. Please don't think that our friendship sucks again. Darn, I could have swore it did. You sure? No, it's your name.